Dengan gue berapa ya?
Baik. Mau mati mau tidur.
Guys,
guys, apa umum nggak pia suggestion you try? Hello ya,
dari tuan. Just try. Kita pun ada tujuh.
Wait, sana ocho an. Mwanza, move in Baoja.
Ya tengo que provocar por aquí.
Eco.
Afuera. Vamos a una poco poco ver por ese.
Takasta.
Jambox. Pues entra acá por este punto, como no
pasa. Está funien.
Is tá bem mais claro. Mas o que tinha?
Lift it up, just like that, I guess.
Yes.
This guy simple thing gave us problems.
So it's now it's out. Now we shall see who bend it.
Okay, I guess the problem is gone as for now, I guess. So. Two good technicians. There's technician Swana there and technician Overton.
It's out.
Okay, give Kombwe. Kombwe the... That's Kombwe, people. That's Kombwe there doing his thing. Sharp. We're killing up.
What are you mantling?
He's outside and out inside.
That's technician Kindia and Sadu there.
Hey, technician,
you bomb. Come on, you bomb.
Okay, this is our group. That's Luquesa there. Yeah, we have Swana. India. Yeah. We have Donald, the man himself.
Donido.
OV.
Yeah,
Overton. Kombwe.
Mbuzi.
That's him, people.
Ah, it's a food
event. Hey, check out my camera. That's Izuka and Judea. Shab. Baby, not we shall clean at it. We are done with the cleaning, huh?
It's been out in knowing where it's coming from. I love you.
Never
done
from China.
From China.
It's China.
China.
I guess
so
we
let's
can do.
The this is a what? Drop arm.
Sector shaft.
What did Kasa say this is?
Chisa, this one is a...
That's a piston.
That's another one.
Which one?
The one which was working like this, but not steering. The type of gearbox. It's the same concept. This is the same concept, but here's a chain, which is a bonnet.
Guys, turn. We can come up with number two. We need to be
His hand is rolling.
This guy's hands is very dangerous.
So you see, Tamangusu. This one is there. Yeah, poor class, yeah. Very bad class.
Even check the houses for cracks.
Yeah. So,
that's the first one. Oh, you crack.
Oh,
Check for score marks.
Where?
Then clearance at least. And that just
bending. The sector shall shaft when I bend.
So cool.
What makes it to bend?
Can I get?
Can I get you one more shot?
When you put it like this,
for clearance, look, when you check for clearance,
that's when you put a filler gauge here, checking for
check
the bearings for which one? Is it where? Swan, bearing what?
Bearing friction, no.
These two technicians, this one and this one.
Very English.
Technician, either.
So we're black, the fair pair in black. Combo, this is a group. Tengo book, book on Golas na pen. Ona nina dot kumanje. Izukanji.
No, Izukanji. Izukanji are quite clean, nice. We get organized, I guess.
Hey, gentlemen.
Guys, object number one, what service checks do we carry out on it? First, identify it, and then let's identify it.
First,
no service checks, checks.
Check for threads.
Thread distortion.
Or thread finished.
Thread what?
Distortion.
Or finished. Distortion.
Distortion.
Yeah. Component.
Yeah.
You got explaining.
For night, guys.
For the car.
For the night.
What
can we say about the corners as well?
One out corners.
Oh, one out corners. Where?
On the what?
On the what?
On the fine sheet.
One corner, yeah.
Tony, you are
of the nut.
Credit gala.
Such things.
I never seen.
On the nut.
My other point. Okay, for a cashan, for a canat.
Last two. Open and close brackets.
Off the nut.
Stop open.
You guys are confusing me.
No, it's already confusing.
Kanga in Sochi.
Drop one.
Drop one.
So, Lemba, drop one. which is this guy here.
Drop
one. This. Remove your hands.
Drop.
Try to
remove
drop there. There you've written drop one. But what of the top one?
Not drop and glass.
Super.
Not drop and
glass.
Not drop and
glass.
Imo, it is the same. It is the same.
Ah, everyone is only one beer. It's the same. It's the same.
Okay.
Check
for
Christ,
you.
Cracks.
What?
Cracks.
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 Where do you
check
the cracks?
On the drop. On the drop.
Even for the horses, for the even the drugs.
Eh? It's a trade.
Remember,
female. Use what sex as female. Yeah, female trade.
Cracks where?
Why is it female?
This technician is a plank.
He's mad.
Come on, let's
do some put a murder up a bonus.
Crooks.
I've never seen such.
Come on, next year, as much to write that.
At the crooks.
Check for one.
Don't allow
threads.
Check for one.
Wearing.
Check for where. Roller housing, isn't it too general? Because I think even this can be called the roller housing.
Yes.
It's a cover, boy.
But this is bearing.
I've never seen this technician. What do you want?
Thank you, King.
Let's ask. Give us a space.
Okay, that's the end. So far, so good. I hope.
Okay. Hi. This is our sector show. When the pump is working, oil is displaced. In other words, the flow has been created. In the flow, they have to hold up like this. It's a crow, it's a controlled movement. The controller is there to control, of course, and direct the flow of oil. It's a new layer. Okay, indeed, the wheel from the cylinder. As the case is, this now is a cylinder. Just a cylinder. Okay? It's a cylinder. It's a housing. Okay, fine. What has made it create a better level of a cylinder before we put a piston? A piston moves in a cylinder. 12 for the tension. Now, the control valve is simply there to receive the oil to say, okay, come in. So as long as that you get a bit dry this one, the oil will be stranded. You have not told it what to do. You have not asked the control. You now get a bit dry, so meaning you're not turning this, you are not operating it. Chimney and a control of the control being a chimney, cheating. Because you guys take it with profit. It's just the fabric. I don't know if you're not going to get I want to get on this one.
That's right.
So a controller has got to be given instructions. Here the instructions come from the steering wheel, turning this thing. Now, what it is that this is there in the just in the small one there, comfort. Then when you move it, what happens? The piston is here. Of course, the tip is measured with the sector shaft there. It will move the shaker shaft that way, and then it's that way. Now what happens is that as you are turning this, it's to the end, so to the end of the oil will come behind, okay? And it will come behind and assist you. Yes, mechanically there's some movement there. Also, the oil under pressure would exert some pressure on it to supplement your effort. But in the event of that system failing, you remain alone, meaning all the effort will be done by you. That's why we are saying power assisted. Remember, the power assisted has the mechanical part of it, which moves those linkages that go through there. Also, it has got the hydraulic part of it.
It will be mechanical.
Like the one who we were looking at
getting. It's a good question, but it's so simple.
Yeah, so I understand what you're saying, but
look, the mechanical part of it is this. Later, you can see it can move that way, that's mechanical. It can come down and then come up that way. Okay? Now, in the event that all is well, when you move it like that, a passage will be open. You can see, I think if Punda Matras Mona, oil pressure will come behind there and start exerting pressure on that one. And meaning, you're not just alone this time. Okay? You're not alone this time. Apart from the mechanical, look, apart from the mechanical part of it doing that way, there's also oil pressure pushing there to assist you. Meaning, you're not alone. There's something that is assisting you. So, meaning then again, that the pressure that you, I mean the effort that you use there will be small or little effort will be required because there's someone somewhere who is assisting you and this someone is a hydraulic engine. the change direction, the same thing. The same thing happened. There we've got the seal to stop the oil from Mpemba, yes, on the opposite side. I'm a cylinder of the bomb. There's a piston there, between oil. So this direction control valve, this rotary control valve in this case here, the valve together with the booster cylinder there, this type here, we refer to as the integral. Integral meaning, here I'm opening the control valve, head on the cylinder, here I'm opening. There's also what we call the linkage, which I'll be talking about in the next meeting. Okay, the linkage type is actually a booster cylinder put in the linkage, steering linkage system. Okay, I will talk more on that one. So that's the way it works. And then we've got only two openings here. One is pressurized oil from the pump. The other one is oil coming back from the system. So what it is, gentlemen, if you, the more hydraulics and my counterpart, I think we'll talk more on this one when you do the valves. The control valve is a very powerful, it's a very important component within the hydraulic system. It also accommodates the guy, but I mean that the relief valve. I'm going to go to the hospital.